Hi guys, Isha Sharma this side from the blog The Style Check, and today I'm here at VLCC Vasant Vihar and for the VLCC style statement. So I'm here with the expert and they will be going through the process of smart bond treatment. So stay tuned and we will be showing you the whole process, how it goes. So firstly, can you tell me what is smart bond?
Hi, Aisha. Basically, smart bond is L'Oreal a smart ingredient in enduring of chemical job like straightening, like color. Okay, time definitely what we are doing, we are adding this smart bond, and we are protecting your hair with any kind of chemical reactions. So it is a bone strengthening product here. It give you more nourishment to your hair, it making more shiny, and it is making your hair more strengthful.
Is it only for colored hair, or like I have not colored my hair ever, so is it suitable for me as well, or only people who have colored their hair earlier also?
So for the both of the clients, those are going. For the both of the clients, those are going for any kind of technical service. Might be in terms of straightening, in terms of free lightening, in terms of global color. If they have a fair, they might be their hair get more sensitized or damaged. For them, smart bond definitely work fantastic.
Okay, so guys, I think that's a very good thing. It's just not limited to one category, it's open to everyone. So yes, I'm looking forward to it, how it goes. So let's see. So like, how long the process is?
So it will take approximately 30 minutes entire stand-do service treatment. So in this entire stand-do service treatment, only pre-wash hair. First we will be applying number one additive on your hair.
Okay.
1:3 mixing ratio. We'll do emulsification, keep it for few minutes. Over that, then we apply pre-shampoo treatment. The number two, what it will do? It will be making your hair more strengthful. It will be removing from your hair all the parasite salt. Jo bhi ek buildup hota aapke hair mein se. Plus, it is recognizing your bones more properly. After that, we will be do shampoo your hair as per your hair textures. Then we will apply power mix, and then we will be doing over coated hair with this mask.
So I think it's a very good process. You don't have to sit for hours to get this thing done. It's just a process of 30 minutes, and I think it's great. So yes, we are starting up with the first process.
It's the number one additive.
Yeah.
So what we are doing, we are mixing 1:3 in ratios.
Okay. So the ratios are
yeah.
Like set.
Yeah, okay. With the water, like we have taken. That's it. So we have taken approximately 15 ml of smart bond part one. Now we will be adding the water in this.
For various hair length, various ratios are there.
Yeah, as per the length, as per the texture, definitely the ratio is required. We get before. But the main standard mixing ratio is 1:3.
Okay. So once we are done with the treatment, any personal hair care routine that one should follow?
Yes, of course. Like example, we will be analyzing, like already we have analyzed your hair. Your hair is like slightly weak and dry. Slightly weak and dry because we do natural exposures, or might be due to combing, or might be some not be using the right kind of the shampoo.
Mm-hmm.
So we are suggesting to you use Absolute Repair shampoo to recover your hair, and use Absolute Repair mask for your day-to-day use.
Okay. That's good news. Nothing much complicated process. It's simple. They will guide you the right shampoo for your hair, and that works well for you.
Hi, Isha. It was nice to see you here.
Yeah, same here. I'm so happy.
What are you getting done?
A smart bond treatment.
Really?
Yes. And I'm
excited. VLCC has launched smart bonds.
Yes.
Last I heard, they were also doing a session on Olaplex.
Yeah, these are like different style statements which VLCC has recently launched.
Okay.
So I'm getting smart bond done.
Uh-huh.
So it's certain steps are there, and the USP which I feel of this is, it's a quite short process, 30 minutes only. And
30 minutes?
Yeah, can you believe it? You don't
30
have to,
minutes, that's it?
That you don't have to like wait for hours to get it done. And you know, it's like a permanent, I guess the expert told me that it's a permanent thing. Like the next time you come in, till then it stays, right?
It's permanent? Is it, I mean, lasts longer?
Not, like definitely it's not going to last longer, but yes, you will be improvising one sitting. So as per the head conditions, we suggest them see how many sittings are required. So when you take care in like in your home care also,
yeah,
for day to day, definitely you will feel the results more long lasting.
So how long does this result last?
See, again, depends to person how they are taking their hair or mm-hmm. their home, mm-hmm. what kind of, like example, a kind of natural effects is there. Mm-hmm. Plus the previous history of the hairs is also depend.
Okay. So I have been pretty experimental with my hair. I colored my hair blue and green. Remember my blue and green hair?
It's also one of the latest craze
right now. So I got blue and green done, and then naturally, you know, with time, the color faded. So would you recommend Smart Bond for me?
Yeah, of course. Like when you achieve like subtle kind of colors like a blue, green, purple, so we have to do pre-lightening. So in during of pre-lightening, we have to be add Smart Bond first.
Mm-hmm.
So we will not face any kind of damage, any kind of roughness, any kind of harm.
Okay,
so
it doesn't become dry.
Yeah. Plus after that, when you face, like example, your hair little bit of luckle is getting fade, to give you more long lasting. That moment also you can go for the Smart Bond sending treatment.
Okay.
That's what I feel. You know,
it's just not
limited to one category of people who are just colored hair. Even like I have not colored my hair, but it works well for me as well.
Yeah.
So you know, everyone has this option open.
Yeah.
So you can get it done.
Like we have find out your hair is like slightly weak on the bottom area. So that's the reason we are suggesting to use Smart Bond
to give
more strength.
Okay.
So are the results like visible after it?
After the treatment, instantly you will feel the result.
Oh, that's great.
So instantaneously, when you see a difference,
immediately.
Okay. And how many such sessions are required to keep your hair healthy? I mean, what is the frequency that we should do it in?
You can suggest to your client, like already I've suggested, already spoken to you, like as per your previous history is more important.
Mm-hmm.
So like in your case, in alternate week you can come.
And in my case, somebody who colors her hair on a regular
basis. Up to 10 to 15 days, then you can come.
Okay. 10 to 15 days. Depending upon the intensity of damage.
Yeah.
Okay. So after he applies this particular step, we do what?
After that, we will apply step 2 over there.
Okay.
We'll do emulsification, keep it for few minutes, and then as per the textures, we'll do shampoo.
Okay.
And then we'll mix power mix.
Oh, great. So, before Smart Bond came into picture, people were talking about Olaplex and various other kind of treatments. So, what is the difference here?
So, first of all, this product introduced by the L'Oreal.
Okay.
And it's 100% compatible with the L'Oreal product.
Okay.
What are the protocol we do with L'Oreal in terms of like straightening, in terms of color, in terms of pre-lightening, in terms of highlighting. So all the result will be remain same. It will be not hampering your timing in terms of mixing ratio, in terms of your color lifting and the final impact of the colors. That's the best part.
Okay. So it's best suited for product services when you get L'Oreal services done.
Yeah.
Okay. That's interesting.
So it's like quite a simple and this free process. You don't have to wait for hours.
All right.
I'm really liking it. I'm just waiting for the results and get this thing done.
Great. That is nice. Smart box. Smart Bonds. There's one question that people ask me quite often. Is by coloring hair, does our hair get spoiled? We get white hair by coloring hair?
No, it's like a myth.
It's a myth?
Because,
Isha, you need to hear this.
Yeah. Because when we do color, when we apply the color, we apply only the outer shaft.
Okay.
Not inside the root area. Because the colors can't be penetrated inside the root area.
Mm-hmm.
And gray hairs comes like when the melanin sites stop the melanin, that time comes. So that's the internal hormonal change part.
So that's so nothing to do with color.
Because other external factors are responsible.
Okay. So this is a question that quite a few people ask us, right? Yeah. You must be getting these questions on your blogs.
I know, you know, I ask few of my followers that if you have any questions in mind, please let me know. So most of them ask this question, and I'm glad you hear it. So guys, if you have any other questions regarding any hair care or something, please feel free to ask. We have our expert with us, and he will guide us through the session, a very informative session. So yes.
Great.
That so is have you already step one, or we have to move to step two?
This step one is, what exactly does the step one do?
Basically, in the step one, there's two things happening. We have a new acid by the name of malic acid, plus we have the ceramides, plus the polymers inside. So what it does, it is doing two things. One is a cleansing and one is a protection. Like sometimes in the water, there is some ions is there. So some ions are sticking in your hair. So it is removing the bad ions from the hair. Plus, it is protecting your weaker bone and the stronger bone also.
Okay.
So hair feel more stronger, hair feel more nourished, hair feel more shiny and strength.
So basically, first step will protect your hair and, you know, clean your hair. So it's very important. So, you know,
it's a dual step, that the first step.
Two benefits we are getting.
Yeah, it's cleansing and protecting in the one shot. Okay. That is interesting. But we haven't washed her hair before doing step one, right?
Yeah. So, this step one, we always suggest on unwashed hair.
Okay.
If the client has a previously heavy loaded some kind of a product or might be oil, then we require to wash. Otherwise
no
need to wash.
And say, suppose I haven't washed my hair, like I wash my hair every 2 days. Now I haven't washed my hair, I haven't had a chance to wash my hair, but I use a styling product, I use a serum over my hair. So would you recommend it over that hair or not?
If it's not been heavy loaded, then definitely we can recommend directly, straight away. But if we can realize that, oh, my face is a heavy product overloaded, then definitely we need to do cleansing shampoo.
Like oil or something is in your hair.
Yeah.
If he feels that the dirt is there, so you need to wash it, but otherwise you're fine. You don't need to wash it.
Is this recommended for all kinds of hair, or oily hair, dry hair, we need to take certain precautions?
For oily hair or dry hair, definitely the shampoo gets changed.
Okay.
And women, like Smart Bond is shampoo service, you can recommend especially for weak, dry and damaged hair. Especially for the weak hair.
Okay. So, what about oily scalp? When somebody who's got oily scalp...
If the client has an oily scalp, then you have to change your shampoo. Like, for example, you have to be using some other shampoo also, those can remove your oil buildup.
Okay.
Like, I have dry scalp, so I don't need it, right?
No.
Okay.
If you have a dry scalp, then we have a different kind of shampoos. Then only as per your regular shampoo, you require one more shampoo to take care of your scalp.
Enhance my hair. Is it like this first step is only on the scalp area to be done, or
only on the length area?
Okay.
Step one and step two both
on the length.
On the length area.
So guys, it does not apply to your scalp. It is just applied to the length of the hair and not your scalp. So yeah.
We are now starting with step two.
Yes. So the step two is.
Step two is like a conditioner. It's a pre-shampoo treatment.
Pre-shampoo treatment.
Yeah.
Guys.
Has the same property. It's the same property, and it's also giving the cleansing, plus it also protecting your hair.
Okay, as like the step one did, protecting and cleansing. So again, the step two will provide more protection. So yes.
More deep,
deep cleansing. Protection. Yes.
Deep protection.
In step 2 also, is there any ratio of mixture or something?
No, no. As per the length, as per the density required.
Okay.
So this entire treatment is on the length of the hair, not on the scalp.
Yeah, that's what he said, you know, various lengths matter. For example, short hair, mid length and long hair. So that depends. And right. the ratio stays same as you said, 3 is to 1, I guess.
1 is to 3 is like for one additive. Okay. But for this, as per the length and density required.
So my hair come under mid length or short?
Yeah, it's
mid length.
You've got lovely hair. I'm surprised you said that it's weak. I mean, I never actually did realize that you've got weak.
But I think it's damaged, but I'm happy. You know, I'm getting this treatment done, so, you know, the results will be visible. And yes, guys, so we will show you how it goes.
But Isha, you've never colored your hair,
no,
is it?
No, never. That's why I asked him. So, I had this thing in my mind that smartphone is only for colored hair. But he explained that it fits in all category, not just limited to one category, guys.
Okay.
So it fits in for everyone out there.
That is nice. You know, VLCC has recently introduced a lot of such treatments into their centers. There's smart bonds, there's rainbow colors, there's...
I was very fascinated to see rainbow color thing, and it was so different, you know. Like very unusual from the same lawn and everything. So many colors, just pop up of colors, you can say.
Yeah, that is true. You know, you
totally
can see this.
Uplifts the look, guys.
That is true. That is so true. It makes you feel happy, you know. It's happy, happy colors. So it keeps us feeling happy. And you know, we have this hair festival going on at all our centers where all these new services are getting highlighted.
Yes, guys. So do check it out on all the VLCC saloons. Currently, I'm in VLCC Vasant Vihar, and the interior and everything, the staff is pretty cool. I'm really loving it.
Thank you. That is nice.
I can feel it. He's like massaging it very gently, and you know, it's like quite relaxing.
Mm-hmm. Good. So after this, how long after a smart bond should one get their hair colored? How long after getting a smart bond treatment, how long should we wait before we get our hair colored?
Like if I want to color my hair
After second or third or third day, you can go for the color.
Oh, that's great, guys. After second or third day, you can just color your hair if you wish to.
Because smartphones, especially men, especially for in-union treatment service.
Okay.
And definitely, like right now, you have a pair, ki might be I will go for the color or might be not go for the color, might be.
Yeah.
So, definitely, it will protect your hair 100%. Whatever the hair conditions you have right now, it will maintain the same health as it is.
So, the main motive of smart bond is protecting and cleaning your hair. So, I think it's quite amazing and it's going well right now. We are in the step 2, guys.
So, after this we will wash our hair?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, warm water works best for washing the hair or like cold water?
Lukewarm,
okay, nice.
And by cold is the best.
Cold
is the best.
Okay.
So, might be in the winter time definitely you can use the lukewarm water, but not very hot one.
Because it damages the hair?
Yeah, it dries the hair.
Okay. So cold water and lukewarm water works best, guys, when you're washing your hair. Another hair care tip you can say from our expert.
So what hair care tips do you recommend? Let's start with non-colored hair.
For non-colored hair, definitely they should go for the hair spa.
Okay.
They can go as per the hair condition, like recently L'Oreal has launched Power Mix treatment.
Okay.
So as per the hair condition, they can go for the Power Mix treatment. If they're facing any kind of scalp problems, so definitely they can go for scalp detox, any kind of a scalp treatment.
But is oiling important? Like people say, if you don't oil your hair, you know, it will dry or something. So is oiling important?
Yes, you can go for the oiling. It is giving the nourishment to your hair. It is giving more relaxation. It is giving more regenerating. But just keep it for 1 hour. Don't keep it for longer time.
Just for 1 hour.
Yeah.
And you know, it will nourish our hair at that time.
People say that we should
keep it overnight.
I'd recommend it.
If they are not going outside, then definitely we recommend.
But
if they are going outside, then outside there is a strong dust particle pollution is there and it easily stuck on the hair.
So, 1 hour oiling. So, on weekly basis?
Yeah.
Okay.
How often should one wash a hair? There are some people wash
that
their hair
like
daily, some wash twice a week, thrice a week. How often should
one wash? I say it is the ideal situation, but if the client has a oily scalp or maybe they are going to the gym and everything, definitely they require them regularly.
There's a lot of sweat and those particles are really.
Then daily basis.
Like I have a dry scalp, so like should I shampoo my hair regularly or
regularly, whenever.
But you know, this is also a myth that if you wash your hair regularly, they will get damaged. Is it so?
No, it's not.
It's
like
not.
This, but you have to use proper conditioner or mask.
So guys, we are breaking quite a lot of myths right now about hair. Oiling, hair color and everything. If you have any questions, so please let us know in the comments below.
That's step 2 getting completed.
Yes. About to complete and then we will be moving forward to get my hair wash done.
So any particular shampoo, a Smart Bond shampoo or any shampoo from the L'Oreal range which suits us?
L'Oreal expert range, okay. As per the hair, we suggest the shampoo.
Okay. So for her hair, we use what shampoo?
Absolute Repair shampoo.
We'll use Absolute.
Which one?
Absolute Repair shampoo.
Okay, Absolute Repair shampoo for my hair. So my hair, I'm quite weak and dry scalp. So the expert is suggesting me this shampoo.
Okay. So will we apply mask or conditioner after the wash?
Yeah.
On the wash
dish? After the wash, we'll apply the mask.
Mask.
How does it feel? Does it smell bad?
No, no, not at all. It's really good and it's really relaxing. No, bad smell or fragrance is there. It's absolutely fine and it's going good. As you guys can see, I'm so happy.
That's nice. That is very nice. We've got one question.
We'll keep it for a few minutes.
So we leave it on for a few minutes?
Yeah, we'll leave it for at least 7 to 10 minutes, then we'll wash.
Okay. So till then we'll answer questions that are coming in.
Yeah.
So there is this question we're getting, but how do we get rid of dandruff?
See, for the dandruff definitely we have a clear dose treatment. If they can go in the salons and take some clear dose treatment on the regular basis, and for their regular home care, they can use instant clear shampoo.
Okay. So that will get rid of dandruff?
Yeah.
Okay. And how do we make color last longer?
After the color, we suggest them Vitamino Color Lock shampoo, Vitamino Color Lock mask. So they have to be used regular basis to put Vitamino Color Lock shampoo and Vitamino Color Lock mask. It give you more radiant in the shine, it give you more long lasting in the color.
Okay.
So the people out there who have their color done, you can note down that the name of the shampoo which will lock in the color for a longer period. So I think that's great.
That is nice. Your hair looks very
sleek. Yeah, sleek.
Yeah, it looks nice and black and sleek.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
So we are leaving it for 7 to 10 minutes. The second step, we need to leave it for 7 to 10 minutes, guys. So that it can soak in and the colors, things stays in, protected. Then we will move forward to wash the hair, right?
So while we wash our hair, will we apply mask there or will we apply the Smart Bond mask?
No, we don't have Smart Bond mask. We have to use Absolute Repair mask.
Okay, so we'll wash the way we normally wash our hair. We'll wash and we'll apply a mask. And then we'll do the step 3 and 4.
Shampoo, then mask.
Okay.
The third step is shampoo.
Yeah.
Okay. So guys, done with the 2 steps and then we'll move forward to the 3rd step, that is shampoo. So yeah, waiting for it to dry and soak in.
Do we use any kind of hot towel or steam? Is it recommended?
No.
During the process, it's not recommended. But yes, you can get your spa done, for betterment of your hair and for nourishment, VLCC have launched quite a lot of new style statements as one of my, you know, experts mentioned rainbow and this and
so, you know, we have in this hair festival, we're talking about rainbow colors, right, which you saw the other day. Then we're talking about, of course, smart bonds. We're talking about Olaplex, Moroccan oil, macadamia hair treatments, Moroccan oil treatments, L'Oreal hair spa. So all these become a part of our hair festival, right? So we have all these treatments available at all our centers across the country.
Yes, guys, all centers across the country, these you know, treatments are available. So you can go check it out to your near BLCC store. So what treatment will suit you guys, and they will guide you accordingly.
Good. Are we done with 7 minutes? I think we are. We are? Yeah?
So the person will just come now. We will move forward to cleaning my, you know, washing my hair. So yeah. Let's see how it goes.
Sanvi, you use Absolute Repair on your hair.
Yeah. I also need to apply the mask onto my hair for better protection. So yes. You know, also the smart bond name, you know, it sounds quite interesting. Smart bonds, bonds. It's quite nice. Every, you know, treatment has different names and different, you know, outcomes, I would say. Very nice, you know. I'm totally loving the VLCC new hairstyle style statements and everything.
Thank you, Isha.
So guys, and meanwhile, if you have any other questions, please put forward. We have our expert and he will be answering the questions. So yes, let us know.
So Isha, have you been to BLCC before?
Yeah, yeah. It's like I visit to near my place. Now, I wanted to try this place also because, you know, it's quite, I've heard about the services and everything. Mm-hmm. So I came here and I'm trying here. Even, you know, you should look at the decor and everything. It's so good. It feels you great.
Right.
Makes you feel great, you know. The staff is also very good and quite friendly and helping you out with your any questions or anything you have in your mind.
Right. Sure, that is nice. I think he's here to take you for your wash.
Okay, great. So we are now heading towards my, like, washing my hair, and the person is here. He will like take me to here. So yeah.
Great. Great. Wait.
So the person is here, and now we are heading towards wash.
We will be using hot water, lukewarm water, or cold water for this wash.
Normal water.
Normal temperature?
Yeah.
So guys, we are using cold water right now, normal water. It works best as the expert said, and the lukewarm water in winters works best for your hair as well.
Okay. But shouldn't, I mean, a lot of people say that we should use, I mean, hot water, it opens up the pores and whatnot. Is that recommended?
So very hot water is not recommended because definitely it gives you dryness in your scalp area, plus it gives you dryness on the hair also.
Oh. So guys, don't use much hot water, it will damage your hair, you know. And so please use cold water or lukewarm water if possible. So lovely. So good. He's massaging the shampoo, you know, taking it off. are done with two steps. Now heading, this is the third step, like washing the thing of my hair, you know.
Looking at Isha's hair condition, we've used Absolute Repair shampoo and we'll use Absolute Repair mask.
Okay, so guys, they are using Absolute Repair shampoo and Absolute Repair mask on my hair, as it works for me, as I have little, you know, damage and weak hair. So they will tell you accordingly to your hair type which shampoo and mask will suit your hair from the L'Oreal range. We are washing it off now.
Just a quick recap till Isha gets her hair washed.
Yeah.
We're doing smart bonds on her hair today. Smart bonds can be done on normal hair, all kinds of hair, normal hair, or it can be combined with color to give good results. Smart bond is mainly done to strengthen our hair, to protect it, and to keep it nice, strong, and healthy. Any length, preferably for dry scalp and dry hair, because that's how when it's very weak, right?
Especially for dry or weak hair.
Especially for dry or weak
and weak hair, you know, smart bond works best and is applicable to everyone, you know, not just colored hair or dry. You know, everyone can have this treatment done, as it protects and cleans your hair. So yes, we are done with washing it off. So now we will apply the mask. Guys, we are done with three steps. Now we are moving forward to the fourth step, that is mask.
Yeah. So we leave the mask in our hair for 5 minutes.
Yeah, leave it for 5 minutes. Okay. And we rinse off and then we proceed to the blow dryer.
Getting smart bond done, do we need to have any other specific care to be taken at our place, at our home?
Yeah, after that, like we suggested previously also.
Yeah.
As per your hair textures, like now your hair textures is dry, dry and damaged. So you require the Absolute Repair shampoo for your regular wash, Absolute Repair mask for your regular conditioning, and you can use the serum also.
Okay.
Absolute Repair serum.
Means not much complicated process. After getting this done, you need to just use the shampoo and conditioner or serum according to your hair type, that whether it is dry, damaged, or oily, or whatever the experts will suggest you. So now we are putting the mask on my hair. Everything has to be done on the length, nothing has to be done on the scalp, right?
Yeah, it's like a hair treatment.
Okay.
This can be combined with color as well, right? When we do a color job, we can combine smart bonds in the color. How is that done?
Yeah. So when we're mixing the color, after we're mixing the color, number one, we have to be added.
Okay.
Number one, we have to be added. Then we do the color application. Then color will process. After the color, before the color wash, we have to be applied. After the color rinse off, we have to apply the color smart bond number two. Keep it for 10 minutes and then rinse off. And then we do the shampoo, post the shampoo, and then we apply the mask.
So during
those color times, we can again take it the smart bond treatment. Definitely, it is making the hair more strengthful, it is giving the hair more nourishment, and it will not face any kind of damage.
Okay. So in case I wanted to get a hair color done before this, so can we just after getting a hair color done, can we like straight away move to smart bond therapy, the treatment, or we have to wait for like few days or months?
Yes, you can do straight away. There's no problem. But we have to be add smart bond.
Oh, in the color.
In the color.
Oh. So guys, that's great. You don't have to wait if you are getting a hair color done. They will mix it with your hair color, the smart bond treatment.
Very simple. It's not
simple process, right? As I said, guys, it's not at all complicated. It's very simple. Just a 30 to 40 minute process, and you are done. And you will see results. You know, just once the process is done. So that, you know, I will be waiting for the rinse. So I will be like going end it now, end this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this session. It was a very informative session. We got a lot of, you know, tips on it by the expert as well. So go to your VLCC store nearby and try their new range. So yes, thumbs up.